This is Dan Seifert with The Verge. We're here in Barcelona, Spain, looking at the new Nokia X. This is Nokia's actual Android phone that they're using in emerging markets to be able to try and capture the growing smartphone demand that's there. For specs, you've got a 4-inch WVGA display. It's a dual-core 1 gigahertz processor. It's very much a low-end device, but it's targeted for an emerging market. And at €89, it's pretty low price as well. The home screen here is actually very inspired by Nokia's Lumia phones. You can see it's got a very tile-like interface. You can do things like resize tiles and make them larger, just like you can on Windows Phone and the Nokia Lumia devices. It does support full Android app compatibility. Many developers are said to be able to add their apps to the device without making major changes to them. Here you can see Facebook is running on it. Below that, you've got a single back button that works as both back and home. So if you open up an app and you can long press to go back to your home screen, or you can just step one step back. The other thing that Nokia is doing here is what they call their fast lane, which is kind of like a combination of notifications and your recent apps, and you can take a look at your upcoming appointments through it as well. It's coming over from Nokia's Asha line, and it's Nokia's version of a notification center. But there's no real app tray here. All of your apps just kind of get installed down at the bottom as you install them. There's no way to call up an alphabetical list or anything like that. You can make folders like you can with other Android phones, and it does support full Android widgets, so you can install widgets on the home screen itself. As far as this particular model, this is the Nokia X. It's one of three. There's also the X Plus and the XL. This one has a 3-megapixel fixed focus camera with an LED flash. It's dual SIM support, so you can have multiple SIMs running at the same time, and it's got a removable battery in there too. Much of this interface is actually pretty responsive. It's more responsive than we expect when you're navigating the home screen. But as you can see, opening apps can be a little bit slow and a little bit less responsive than you might expect from a more modern device. So in addition to the Nokia X, Nokia has announced the Nokia XL, which is a larger screen version of the device. It steps up to a 5-inch display. It's still WVGA, so it's still pretty low res for this day and age, but it is a much larger display. It's a bit nicer looking as well. You've got better viewing angles. The device itself is actually feels thinner than the smaller model. It's a little bit nicer to hold in your hand, but it is quite large. The other major improvement that they've done is they've upgraded the camera to a higher resolution, and you've got an LED flash on there. Nokia will be selling the XL later this year in many markets across the world for about €109.